Hey guys, I am Gamer Margaret, and I am here with the very first episode of my newest Let's Play The Sims 3 Hotel Challenge. And this hotel challenge thing is going to take place in Sunlit Tides, the beautiful Sims 3 world. Let me just give you a quick looky at it right here. And it's going to take place in this beautiful mansion, but it's a hotel really to us. So here I'll give you a quick like look around the world so you guys know where we are. If you guys have never seen it before, just to show you again. But yeah, and basically this challenge, what we have to do, we have to have 8 Sims living in here, 7 as guests, 1 as a hotel manager. And let me just go back into right there. Okay. And then your hotel manager is basically going to have to make group meals for everyone, make sure they don't starve, and they, you know, she has to clean the whole hotel, like clean the bedrooms, the bathrooms. It's gonna be crazy, and repair all the objects. So we are gonna have to learn a couple of skills with her in the meantime. There's also this lot, this house that I did not build, by the way. I will link the rules for this challenge in the description, and also the link for this house if you guys want to download it. And I will sorry my voice, but yeah, I will, you know, just to thank you again. So thank you for this house, it's gorgeous. I will find out your name by the end of this episode because I have to research it, but sorry. But yeah, and it's gonna be an amazing challenge, I think. Let's go ahead and go see some of our Sims. They are over here waiting for us, but these are our guests over here. There's 7 of them in total. But this is our hotel manager, and again, she's going to be doing some stuff, so she's mostly gonna have to worry about the hotel, and we are gonna basically be maybe most of our time focusing with her than the other guests, because she does have to do a lot, and but that's okay, we'll be fine. But that will be kind of like her job, and she will also learn some other skills. She'll get to know the guests, she will maybe keep a down low relationship with them, like one of them. I have one in mind already, he's single, so one of our guests around here, so yeah, he's like, yeah, there's one of our guests right there. But yeah, anyway, let me go ahead and I guess I'll start with showing you their, like, introducing you guys to our Sims. And our guests, by the way, will have to have jobs to pay for this hotel. I know we have 37,000 simoleons right now. I will bring that down to 1,000 in a second, once I'm done introducing you to all the guests. But they will have to get jobs as soon as possible, like right now, and then we will kind of start playing. But before that, I do want to show you around the hotel and show you, like, tell you a little bit about the Sims. So it's going to be kind of a weird episode, but that's what it will just be. And so yes, let's start with Tori Thompson. She's our hotel manager, and she is a Cancer. Favorites are classical music, spaghetti, whites. She's brave, neat, handy, natural cook, and friendly. By the way, before I go on, all their traits are what you kind of have to pick. You know, depending on the rules, there has to be like one rebel sim, one hotel manager, one couple, one elderly person. So I do follow the rules. So if you guys want to read them again, the link is in the description. So thank you again for this challenge, by the way. So yeah, that is her. We will be focusing most of our time on her. Let's go to Ezra since he's at the bottom. His name is Ezra Lombardi, and he's a slob, unflirty, star quality, snob, and light sleeper. Also, all the guests have to be slobs to make it more of a challenge, because they're going to be super messy and they're going to want to break everything and they're just going to be disgusting. But that's good because we have to take care of them, you know? They are staying at a hotel for a long time, but you know, whatever. He's a Capricorn. His favorites are songwriter, grilled salmon, and the color blue. Now let's go to Anne Hinton. She is one half of the couple. Her boyfriend is standing right behind her. They are boyfriend and girlfriend, right? Yeah, they're dating. So she has a sad face on right now, but she's a slob, loves outdoors, hopeless romantic, schmoozer, friendly. And her favorites are beach party music, fruit parfait, the color pink, and she's a Virgo. Now her little boyfriend, not little, but her boyfriend, Cole Sharp, is a slob, loves outdoors, hopeless romantic, schmoozer, and friendly. And he's an Aquarius. Beach party music, pancakes, and aqua are his favorites. And now let's go to Claire. I'm trying to do this as fast as possible. Now Claire here is our rebel sim. You know, she's a rebel. Nothing else. Yeah, nothing else really. She's a slob. She has a good sense of humor. Rebellious, party animal, and inappropriate. Her favorites are rock music, sushi, and spice berry. She's a Leo. And now Allison here is going to be our little mean sim. She's going to be a little devil, but that's okay. I love her hair. She kind of reminds me of in Britney Spears' music video Toxic. I don't know. Just putting it out there. Anyway, insane, slob, evil, mooch, and mean-spirited are her traits. She is a Taurus. Yeah. Her favorites are Dark Wave, Hamburger, and the color red. And now to Ben Elkins. He is a slob, flirty, great kisser, vegetarian, hopeless romantic. He is a Pisces. His favorites are indie music, mac and cheese, and the color black. And now, last but not least, he's the oldest, though, and probably the wisest, Henry Walker. He is a loner, hates the outdoors, slob, technophobe, and grumpy. His favorites are soul music, fish and chips, green, and he is a Taurus, too. Wow, I didn't know there was two of the same zodiac signs. Oh, well, totally fine. And that's basically them. Oh, yeah, I have to go over their lifetime wishes really quickly. So he wants to become a chess legend. Ben wants to become a creature robot crossbreeder. Okay. Cole wants to become a CEO of a mega corporation. Allison wants to become the emperor of evil. And Claire wants to become a rock star and wants to become a leader of a free world. And Tori wants to be the culinary librarian. So she has to learn all the recipes. So that's going to be good for her job. So she's going to need to cook a lot. And then last but not least, again, Ezra, it wants to become a professional author. So that's what we will be working on them throughout this Let's Play. And I love just like, I just want to point this out really quickly. I love how the guests, Ben and Cole here, the first thing that they do when they get to this beautiful, beautiful mansion. Let's look at it again. Right there. The first thing that they think about is the lights. I mean, look at those lights. Oh yeah, yeah, of course. Look at those lights. Let's go see them. Let's go explore the lights. That makes sense. Of course. Anyway, let me just give you a little tour around the mansion. I'll try to be quick since I've been talking for a while now. I guess I'll just give you a quick rundown of the outside first. Yeah, they have two cars. What? Because why not? And a little gardening place over here. A beautiful pool. More decor. A maze. Just beautiful landscaping. This house was built by a genius, I swear. It's amazing. Oh, by the way, it did come unfurnished, so I furnished it a little bit. Not the outside. The outside came furnished, but I did add a little bit of details, like lights and like the lemonade over there. But everything else pretty much came on its own. But if you guys download the house, you know how much I changed. I did change quite a bit. Yeah, quite a lot, actually. And I furnished everything, so yeah. Just to tell you. okay, so let's go over here. This is the bottom floor, but it's also a main floor, yeah, it is, of where the Sims will be spending most of their time. Little seating areas over here. The grand dining room, which they will have a place to put two group meals over here, because you need two group meals for the breakfast, lunch, and dinner. And maybe a dessert, if you like. We'll see. Some days we will. Some days we won't have dessert. You know, depends. Their movie theater, which I could later turn into a spa. Definitely might do that, because I have a sauna available, and, you know, we'll switch it around. We'll see about that. So yeah. Oh, and a massage table. Yeah, definitely. The little showers after they come back, all smelly from the gym. You know, they can go wherever they want, of course, but this is just like a public showers, I guess, for the hotel. And then on the other side, you have the grand kitchen. How beautiful is this kitchen? It's amazing. Just heaven. I love it. Love, love it. And I added an ice cream maker, deep fryer, the pizza oven, or the brick fire oven it's called, but you can make a lot of things in there. And the little god, I don't know what this is called, but you know, the place where they can make all those like Asian foods. It's really cool. It's I think it's called the teppanyaki grill. Probably not, but I have no idea. But also from the Sims 3 store, just like these stuff are. And that's pretty much her kitchen. She has a little place to sit. Nice. And oh yeah, let's go this way. This is her bathroom. Oh, by the way, these three rooms, actually four rooms, are going to be locked only for Tori, because she's our hotel manager. She could be the only one who cooks, only one to use her bathroom, because it's her bathroom, you know? Only one for her bedroom, of course, and only one for the laundry room over here. So yeah, love the laundry room. It's amazing. And this is their entertainment room. A must. A must. Again, if you look at the rules, there is some requirements. So this is one of them. I think it came out really good. And then I guess let's go upstairs now to the second level. Over here, they have a little just place to walk around because why not? Let's leave it a little bit empty. And then here is their cafe where they can get a couple of drinks, or, you know, they can get some from the bar or get some from the coffee makers. And over here starts the bedrooms. The bedrooms, by the way, are identical. They are just like mirror of each other. The only thing different is that they have like different pictures. Pretty much the same style, but different photos for each of the rooms, you know, to match their personalities, I think. I don't know. I could also change... Oh, bird. Okay, fine. I could change their bed sheets. I might do... What is this? Oh, that's all their cameras that I sold. Oops. I sold their cameras. Don't worry. We're not keeping this money, by the way, but ignore that. Anyway, I could change the bed sheet color, which I might do before the next episode. I'm still the beginning, so I could change a couple of stuff and I might furnish it differently once in a while, after a while, but we'll see what happens. So that is basically this floor. Let me just show you the library really quickly. I totally skipped over that. I'm really impressed with this library. I love the brick walls. It's so cozy. And it's basically, again, all the same, except these three desks have something on them. Those three. And I like the mouse pads. They're kind of rainbow, minus the purple color, but I still love it. Beautiful library. Gorgeous. Okay, and let's go upstairs to the last and final floor, which is really simple. You know, they have all the skills basically here. Chess tables, the music instruments, you got the telescope and the easels, and you got a little photo booth. Why not? You know, even have the laser Rhymacon, I think it's called. Rhymathon, something like that. But yeah, I think it's nice. They'll have so much fun in this hotel. I wish I was staying in this hotel, even though it kind of looks like a huge mansion home thing, but still nice nonetheless. So yeah, that's all I furnished, basically all those rooms, and I changed up the little walls, but still, that will be where we will be spending most of our time in this house, doing all that stuff, and I'm really happy with the results. Okay, I think we should start, like, unpausing the game and getting them all jobs. I think that'll be nice. Oh god, they're gonna all explore the lights. Smart. Oh, she's thinking about little baby shoes? Aw. Okay then. Alright. Okay, so what I think I'm gonna do is actually gonna have them go get jobs, but before that, I'm gonna give Tori something to do. This house is huge, so I won't be surprised if my game is a little bit is acting up a little bit, but that's totally fine. Okay, let's go ahead and have her serve. They're not really hungry. Actually, I'm gonna have her serve it later. There's nothing really to do. I think she should just like chill out and stuff. Oh yeah, I'll have her go read something. So let's have her read cooking first, and then she's also gonna have to read some handiness, and then that's pretty much it. Okay, so let's have Henry actually go get some kind of job. What should we give Henry, actually? I think I might give him a part-time job. If you guys think there's something better for him, maybe he could be like a teacher. Ooh, I'm gonna make him a teacher. Okay, so let's have him join the education career. Let's have Ben, he wants to join the science career. Oh god, where is a science place? I'm not used to this world at all. I did buy it a long time ago, but I have, oh, Ben is attracted to Anne. Okay then. But I have never even got a chance to play in this world. Crazy. Okay. Where's a science place now? Oh god. Okay. Okay. Alrighty then. Alright, let's continue here. Where is the science? There it is. Oh god. Okay. Let's join science career. These little, like, I love this world. It's just so homey. Like, so nice. I don't know. Tropical. It's beautiful. Like, look, this is the science place. Amazing. Okay. He wants to also learn the handiness skill? Okay, he can do that. Well, he needs it for his job, so whatever. Oh my god, go to the bookstore. We might not be able to, because they are only supposed to have $1,000. Actually, let me go change that right now. Okay, so now their household only has 1,000 simoleons, which is pretty little to start off with due to their bills. So yeah, okay, let's continue. What else? We gave him somewhere to go. This music is crazy. Let me just turn it down really quickly. Okay, let me just mute the music really quickly. Sorry, just for this episode. All right, good. Good? Nope. Better. Oh god, they just lost 36,000 simoleons. Crazy. Okay, let me keep this on pause. Okay, Cole, what do you want to do? You want to become a CEO? I don't think you're going to learn writing, buddy. Okay, the business building's right here. Sand, Sun, and Surf Corporation. Okay, let's join the business career. Next up is Allison. She wants to become a criminal career. I know where that is. Okay, accept. Awesome. Okay, let's see. Ooh, there's a mansion. Okay, okay. All right, where is that big kind of thing? Big thing. Yeah, makes sense. Right here. It's like this awesome volcano. I'm so, like, she is so lucky to, like, be working here. I'm so, like, impressed by this building. Crazy. Look at this volcano type thing. Yeah. Crazy. Imagine if you worked in this thing. Yeah, this island is run by criminals, pretty much. Okay, so she'll be working there. Next up is our friend Claire. Let's find the music building. This is a good way for us to get to know the island. Let's see. Music. Oh boy. If my mouse would work. Alright, let's see. Music. Maybe? Okay, go away. Notification. Alright, oh. Theater. Duh. Okay. Yeah, Laser Ramekin class. Okay, anyway. Let's join the music career. Yeah. Alright. I'll accept all their wants and wishes soon. They're not gonna do this. She's not gonna buy a motorcycle anytime soon. Sorry about that. Okay, the political career. Where is City Hall now? I think it was this way. Ooh. Big Island. Big world, actually. Well, it looks like that because it's new to us. Or to me, at least. Okay, join political career. And Tori's not gonna be joining anything. But Ezra, I think I'm gonna make him a stay-at-home kind of professional author. But to do that, he does need to... I don't think I can enroll in anything yet. Let's see. No, I can't do anything. But once he learns the writing skill, I'm definitely going to have him learn. He's just like chilling out in the movie theater. That's so awesome. It's great. Love this movie theater. Anyway, I'm going to have him just gonna hang out. Oh god, mascot's here. Go away. I'm gonna have him learn the writing skill, and then he's going to be a self-employed writer. So let's have him right now kind of get on the computer. By the way, in this episode, we're probably not gonna be doing so much since it's the first day. Had a lot to talk to you guys about, introduce you guys to this whole thing. Let's go accept that. Let's go ahead and writing. Let's start a fiction novel. Why not, right? So he is feeling frisky. That movie has put your sim in the mood for what? For what? For romance. Yeah, because he just watched a romantic movie apparently. Okay, let's go ahead to Tori here. Let's accept all her wishes, or most of them. She's not gonna go travel to the future, not anytime soon, not in this let's play at least. Okay, they all join their careers. Awesome. Except, all right. Oh god, all these crushes. Oh god, the portal appeared. Oh, by the way, this house is supposed to be on a 60 by 60 lot, but I couldn't find one in Sunlit Tides, so I just put it on a 64 by 64, which is totally okay. We can pretend that we don't have this plot of land, but this magical actually, I'll get rid of the portal later. I'll just put it in their family inventory for, I guess, now-ish, because I don't think they'll be traveling at all in this let's play. Probably not. Maybe if we feel like it, but I don't know. All right, let's see. Let me put the walls down. There you go. Oh god, it's gonna be tricky with these like cabinets in the way. That's okay. I really like how I finished it. Look at the little canine like calendar over here. Cute. Oh, Anne went to go swimming. All right, let's see. Tori is ready to jump into the frying pan of the culinary crafter, the kitchen specialist, deliverer of what? I don't know that word. Okay, anyway, ignore that. I'm not gonna try to pronounce that word, not anytime soon, otherwise I'll embarrass myself. All right, so where's Anne here? Is she at home driving with duckies? God, they all came home, didn't they? No, she's not even home. Oh god, they're like enjoying themselves. All right, Allison, go home. You go home, Anne, go home. Yeah, Allison, Claire, and Anne have to go home, and Ezra's already home. So Ezra is writing. He made a new friend? Who did he make a friend with already? Aw, Henry's his friend. No way. That's so nice. Oh god, they're all rich. Of course. Alright, who is this over here? Cole. Walking around. What you doing, Cole? He's gonna go watch something. We really don't have to pay attention to them so much. Main focus, again, is going to be Tori. What is he gonna do? Nobody knows. But I guess I should try to help them out with what they need to do. So let me just actually chat up his boss a whole bunch. You know, it'd be nice to focus on them while Tori's just kind of like doing her thing. She's gonna need to cook lunch for them soon. That's definitely gonna be something. I think I'll have, I don't know, because it would be nice to cook like a morning, afternoon, and then like evening meal for them. But Sims, you know, in The Sims 3 don't get hungry very often. They only really need to eat in the morning and the evening. So I think that's what I'm gonna have to do. Can I switch it up? Except, no, yeah, that's pretty much it. Yeah. Okay. Alright. Unless they wake up later. That's a different thing, because these Sims have very different hours of work. Like, Henry, he's working at 8 a.m. till 2 p.m., so that's in the morning, since he's a teacher. Ben is working in the morning. Cole's working in the morning. And then, but like, oh, okay, well, Allison, so far, she's working in the morning time, kind of like afternoon time. But later on, for the, you know, criminal career, she's going to be working night shifts, so that's going to be different. Oh, and see, like, oh. Whoa, huge big screen. Anyway, is she watching like a comedy or something? Probably. Like Claire is working like the afternoon evening shift. And then Anne is working in the morning. Tori's not working. And then Ezra's self-employed. So that's good. All right. Who is this? Ben, he's getting his nerd influence up apparently. Playing skate or something. I don't know. Something. All right, let's have him actually learn some gardening skills. Let's go over here to this bookshelf, read. Do we have gardening? Nope, we do not. All right. Oh, cool, he could be our gardener. So let's have him actually go to the grocery store, since that might be kind of good. And where the heck is this grocery store? Oh my god. That's the bistro. Let's see. Let's search. Well, wow. Right next to us. Right here. Should've went this way. Ooh, we can buy a lottery ticket. Nah, let's shop for groceries for now. And let's see. Cole, you're chatting with your boss. Henry's playing some pool. Oh my god, Allison is attracted to Ben too. We can have them get into a little relationship. Interesting. Very interesting. But we won't focus on the guests too much. Look at this. This is a life, huh? Okay, driving with duckies is going well. Submitting the last few chapters earned Ezra 9 simoleons. Check back later to see if anyone has responded to your forum posting. What has she been doing? Oh god. Let's go. Do we know what she's doing? Criticizing her family! Oh, what's this? Fighting the power. Keeping the man off your back never felt so good. Suck it to him. Awesome. Okay, let's have her learn some guitar. So let's have her go upstairs here and pick up this guitar. Okay, let's buy some tomato, lettuce, apple, I guess, grapes. Probably should have done that. Let's skip the white caps. Let's buy some. Actually, I think this will be good. Actually, let's buy everything. No, he might eat it. I don't know. What can they plant? Is that it? I'm not sure. I think that's it. I'm just gonna go with that for now. I think that'll be nice. I don't want him to, like, overwhelm himself. Ooh, go home. Let's go back to Tori. Or let's go to Claire. Yeah, see how she's doing. That's right. We wanted her to learn some guitar. Look at Anne trying to bother Tori. Interesting. Stop complaining, Claire. Stop it. Okay, let's go over here and play alone. pick up the guitar and play for a little while. And then, Anne, we have to learn some charisma skills with you. So, I guess, where can you go for a nice big mirror? You can go in your room. I think I'm going to have her go in her suite. I also set their beds and, like, locked all their doors for, you know, like, the bathroom doors, too. And everything. So, I kind of know where they're sleeping. You guys will know a little bit later, too. And I'll change their bed sheets to kind of, you know, make their beds unique. Yeah, anyway. Let's go ahead and have her practice her speech over here. She watched funny stuff. Your Sims in Stitches. Awesome. All right, she's not going to take a class in that. We don't have enough money. You're not going to be able to take a class in the writing skill. Sorry about that, buddy. Buy something worth at least 1,000. I don't know about that. Not sure. He really has everything so far. Awesome. Tori has just improved her skill to level 2. I think for this episode, I'm going to play until the nighttime. And then, yeah. That'll be pretty much it for today. Alright. Aww. Phone withdrawals. Alright. Let's have him go over here. And start planting stuff. Aww. Look at the sky. It's so beautiful in the evening time. All right, let's go over here and start planting something. So plant your tree. Let's plant it in this corner. Because why not? Right? Why not? Put it over there. And let's get some tomatoes. Plant over here. And then let's plant some lettuce over here. Yeah. Looks good. And then some grapes. Let's put the grapes over here. Okay, I think they'll be fine for him right now. Looks good, yeah. Alright, what's this? Learn gardening skill. Okay. Flirt. Ooh, he wants to flirt already. Yeah, that's right. This guy is very flirty and a great kisser. But he's a vegetarian too, so that's good that he's learning gardening. So he'll be able to eat. Oh yeah, that's right. We have to make sure that we make vegetarian food for him too. So let's go ahead and take Tori right here. And the people are getting hungry. They are demanding food. So we have to get over here and serve some dinner of, let's do autumn salad for the first day. And let's do autumn salad and mac and cheese. We are gonna be creating some suckish meals so far, but what was she doing? I don't know. But can we turn the lights in this room? Damn, so dark. Woo. Okay, I think I need to go. There's not really any lights here, but I'm gonna go into buy mode really quickly. I have these like lights for what are they called? Oh god. Lights from turn on. Can we not turn on all lights? Okay, whatever. These lights from the buy debug mode. That's what they're called. Yep. Come on, turn on. Okay. And then turn on this. I'm gonna have to go to every single room and turn these on. No way. No way. Turn on. Turn on. And turn on. Ooh, did not mean to delete that. Oops. That's okay. I'll put that back later. I think two lights in this room are fine. I'll keep the lights off in the theater because it's supposed to be dark. For the movie. Actually, for this theater, it's also a premium content item. The lights kind of dim or turn off. Probably, I think they dim or something like that when the movie goes on, so that's really cool. Somebody turn the music on in this room. And yeah, I'll put some lights in this room later too. I'll have to remind myself to do that after this episode is completed. But let's go to Tori right here. And does she like wanna, where's Anne going? Is she going to the, oh, she's getting to know Henry. Nice, getting to know the other guests. Nice. Oh, he's hungry. I know, the guests, I have to make sure they don't starve. Very important. It's gonna be tricky. Should've started a little bit earlier, but that's okay. Just make an ice cream. Girl, what you doing? Stop with the ice, stop. No, it's not time to make ice cream. Oh, okay. Alright, anyway, let's go ahead and actually, let's make another group meal. Let's serve dinner some macaroni and cheese so the guests can have a variety to choose from. Because we are supposed to cook, like, 2. And we could put the leftovers back in the fridge as well. Alright. Just gonna put it in the processor. Let me speed this up really quickly. All right, mixing it up. And she needs to use the bathroom as well. Okay, the guests are getting hungry. What you doing? Continue cooking. Oh, she sneezed. Bless you. All right. Let's have her cook. Stir the pot. Oh god, I'm so excited for this challenge. I hope you guys are too. It seems pretty fun. Pretty fun. Awesome. Claire Vazario just grasp the basics of guitar. All right. Let's have her... What you doing, girl? What you doing? What are you doing? She's not a natural cook. Yeah, she is. Is she like... Oh, she can't like kick it up a notch yet. Okay, so this is what I'm going to have to do. I'm going to have to take it in her... in her family inventory, bring it over here, put it over here. Let's put some mac and cheese on that side of the table, put some autumn salad there. Now let's call the household to the meal, you know, whichever one they prefer. I think she's gonna go for let's do it this way. Let's Henry have him, oh, he's using the all-in-one bathroom. Let's have him get the salad. Then Ben has to get the salad because he's a vegetarian. I mean, he can have macaroni and cheese, but let's have him have that anyway. Let's have him have the macaroni and cheese. Let's have Allison have the macaroni and cheese. Let's have Claire salad, and then mac and cheese. Awesome. Stop cooking too. Claire, stop playing on the guitar. So now everybody's pretty much going to eat at this huge dining table. This is basically two tables in one, if you couldn't already tell. She has her formal wear on. By the way, I love her formal wear. Just look at that. So cute. Oh god, this car horn needs to stop. The car alarm, not the car horn. God. Alright. I'm not talking to you guys. I'm going to wait till this car alarm stops. I'll be right back. You know what? It didn't take too long to stop. It took like 10 more seconds and it was done. Great. Okay, so after they eat this group meal, I'm not sure, like, I'll leave it. So, oh my god, look at all these slobs eating. Look at them. Oh god. Yeah, it's gonna be hard. Just gonna have to clean the whole house. The people don't clean up after themselves. Good. What you doing? Why? Why can't you eat? What's wrong with you, Cole? What's wrong? What's the problem? Alright, well, I'm gonna have... everybody do is kind of get into bed, kind of go to sleep. Well, they can take care of themselves, but where is Tori for a second? Okay, she's washing everything. So yeah, I hope you guys basically enjoy this first episode. I'm going to have to stop it here because it has gone on for a little bit long, a little bit longer than what it's supposed to be, but our girl is gonna pee herself. Run, girl, run. Just run. She was running, then I stopped her. Oh my god, please don't pee yourself. Oh my god, oh, there's somebody's in there. Oh, look, our first puddle. Look at all this work. Oh, what's the problem? Oh my god, this girl. Okay, I'm gonna stop this episode right here. I'm gonna pick up in the next episode. I hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to check out the description for the links. And yeah, hope you guys enjoyed. So believe in yourself. I love you guys. And game on. Bye. Okay. Nice. I'll leave you guys with this face. Bye.